Hi guys, this is HomeStar here. Today we have another video of Knife Out gameplay. Hope you guys enjoy. After searching the central city, we decide to block the bridge. There are 13 to do if you wanna block the bridge. Condition, town around, cover, flanks. I will mention that later in the video. So as you can see here, we clear the town around me. So I cleared the town around me, and the third one, the flanks, is also really important. So as you guys can see now, we made some covers with cars on the bridge. So the worst thing that can happen when you block the bridge is you get shot from the back or from your flanks. So you really don't want people to be alive beside you or behind you. So there's one last thing that we didn't complete is the condition. So as you guys can see now, the circle is in our side. The people in the central city or in the other side of the bridge, they must pass the bridge or swim across the river to be able to get in the circle. This is the condition that I was talking about earlier in the video. So now what you have to do is always check your back, your flanks, and make sure no one crossed the bridge. And remember, always stay in the cover. So this is what happened if you don't stay in cover. As you can see, my teammate got shot because he stayed in open for too long. And this is what I mean by always checking your back. After killing all the guys on the bridge, I must check the guys that was shooting at me earlier. Yeah, I know, my aim is pretty bad. it is time to kill that guy that was in our flanks. This guy can do some seriously damage if you don't kill him. Be careful to your ears, guys. The shot will be very loud. Yeah, this scared me so much. I see some movement in the bush. That hurt. This is the AWM powers. This should be easy for us. There's only one enemy left. After watching the replay, I finally saw that guy. Look at this guy, he matched perfectly with the tree. Let's watch again in slow motion. That's it for today's video. If you like my video, please subscribe and leave a like. Also, Merry Christmas to everyone.